embarrassment. Well, well, well. Buster, he sold the heat. With a rock steady beat. An earthquake is erupting, about nothing on the street. A ghost dance is preparing, you gotta help us in your feet. If you're not in the mood to dance, step back, grab yourself a seat. This may not be uptown Jamaica, but we promise you a treat. Well, bust it for me over with your focus and show me up my feet. Even if I kept on running, I'd never get to the Owen Street. So I said there's nothing left to say for the man who set the beat. So I leave it up to you right there to get him back on his feet. Yeah. Yeah. I never get to own the street now. If you would, ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, those of you of a nervous disposition, wearing a pink beanie hat, make your way quietly to the back of the auditorium. Be afraid, be very afraid. My old mate, Mr. Lee J. Kicks. Time we played in Pink Plop was 1981, 247 years ago.
Great.
And we're still here. We're still here. And you're still here. What a fucking thing that is. And in honor of that, we're going to play another song. This is for all the ladies in the house. And all the fellas of another disposition with the pink beanie hats on. My girl's mad at me. I didn't wanna see the film tonight. I found it hard to say. She thinks I've had enough of her. Why can't she see? She's lovely to me, but I like to stay in and watch TV on my own every now and then. My girl's with me. Said a word. I tried and tried, but I cannot be heard. Why can't I explain? Why do I feel this pain? 'Cause everything I say, she doesn't understand. She doesn't realize. She takes it all the wrong way. Hey, Monsieur Barzo, he's a Dutchman. In Amsterdam. Hey.
talked and talked until it was light. I thought we'd agreed. I thought we'd talked it out. Now when I try to speak, she says that I don't care. She says I'm unaware. And now she says I'm weak. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. Dust Devil. Why, thank you. I'm starting to feel it now. I can feel it. I can feel it. I can feel it. Can you hear us at the very back there? Is there anyone out there? Yeah, look at that. There are signs of life. On the left there, is there anyone there? Yes. On the right over here. Yep, look at that. Who would have believed it? And down the front here, beautiful. Look at that. We're all best mates, we are. We're beautiful. I know you're only waiting for the next band. Fuck it. We've only got two more songs to go. The weather.
Crank
the weather.
It up,
what
Dad.
An interesting subject.
Dad, crank it up. Dad up. Crank on. I've got me. And I. Yeah.
Very much indeed. I must say, it's lovely to be back here. Why have we been away for so long? Where does the time go? Where does the time go? Hey, answer me that. Answer me that. I'd like to play you something new, something borrowed, something blue. If you could just stop the bankers and the politicians in England from all being bent. Who's left? Does anyone want to run England? Is anyone out there? Hands up. Thank you. I request that the best of our minds be impressed to repent of their crimes. For the truth is there all for to see. What can be said in defense of man's tyranny? Oh, to declare to contempt of the view that to conform to the norm is what you do. If you live wrapped in anger and in shame, sound of discontent when it's meant by the crowd. If fairness is how you see it end, the only road you walk's at heart from my friend. And the papers they were printing, they did sell. And sailed, they could not fail to bring passions burning. Deny that the lie that is sent makes you live. Thank you so very much. The world is so full of tyranny and corruption. And blow up Zoom ice lollies with wigs on them. I don't know if you had the Zoom ice lolly in Holland. That's the fella there. That's the one. Thank you. Keep your hair on. This is a song about not getting too jaded in your old age.
Paradise lost, and innocence gone, gone, fucking gone.
before paradise lost. I hear the sinners call. Before paradise lost. Thank you very much indeed. What a beautiful afternoon. Fantastic. I'm afraid Depeche Mode can't be here with us this evening. So I'd like to do a version now of our own personal Jesus, okay? Personal Jesus. I'm the only one though. Fucking lazy bastard. This is a song about a small area of London where we grew up. To the oldest member of the band. He's 106 today. Mr. CJ Foreman. Mr. CJ Foreman. Hello. That's amazing. Thank you for that. Chris, I ain't got a watch or a phone or...
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to rumble?
So much younger than today, I never needed anybody's help in any way. And now those days are gone, I'm not so self-assured. Where am I, if it's a man, to open up the door? Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being round. Get my feet back on the ground. Won't you please help me? Thank you. This is a song about childhood.
Trying different ways.
chances, but it was baggy chances, baggy chances. Mr. Pharmacist. We got time for one more. Just one. No. Just one. The kids are playing up downstairs. Sister's sighing in her sleep. Brother's got a date to keep. He can't hang around.
Where?
Our house in the middle of our streets. Our house in the middle of our house. It has a crime. There's always something happening, and it's usually quite loud. And our mum, she's so house proud. Nothing ever slows her down, and a mess is started out.
Where?
Our house, in the middle of our streets. Our house, in the middle of our house, in the middle of our streets. Our house, in the middle of our. The father gets up late for work. Mother has to iron his shirt. Then she sends the kids to school. Sees them off with a small kiss. She's the one they're going to miss. In lots of ways.
Ladies and gentlemen, 106 years old, CJ Farmer.
And I remember how we'd play, sing the boys a day away. Then we'd say, nothing would come between us. Now, two dreamers. And father wears his Sunday best. Both sides she needs a rest. The kids are playing up downstairs. Sister's sighing in her sleep. Father's got a date to keep. He can't hang around. Really, what a pleasure. What a beautiful privilege and a pleasure, really. We'd like to leave.
Ella?
Even with the pink beanie hats. I'd like to leave you all with this. This is for all of you. Thank you very much. And even the ones who don't care. Even the ones in the pink beanie hats. Zoom eyes lollies. Chopper Bikes, Peter Osgood, Charlie. I don't know. Bless you and bless me. Bless the bees and the birds. Love is the best, love is the best, especially you, madam. Thank you so very much. What a beautiful afternoon. We have been madness. If you wanted us to do some more, we could pretend that we've gone off stage like this. And if you sort of... That was a great show, lads. Fantastic. I think they might want a bit more. I'm not sure. Do they want any more? Got one more thing to say. M-A-D-N-E. Yes, please. S-S, yes. And what have you got? What have you got? You got madness. What madness, they call it madness. They call it madness. It's plain to see that there's nothing new to it. Madness, well, madness, I call it madness. Madness, well, madness, they call it madness. Madness, well, madness, they call it madness. I'm about to explain how that someone is losing their brain. Madness, madness, I'm calling madness, madness, I'm the saxophone, saxophone. It's gonna be rougher. It's going to be tougher. who's gonna suffer. Oh no, I won't be the one who's gonna suffer. Fuck it. Bollocks to it all. Thank you very much indeed. Good night.